runs all the way back to 1881. And City and United are on a collision course today. Welcome to our live coverage of the Manchester Derby. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by Stuart Robson. It should be fantastic, Stuart.
Well, it should be a classic, Derek. There's some great players on view here today, on both sides, and the rivalry just makes it that little bit more special.
And a look at the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson gets the nod in goal. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Kevin De Bruyne starts with Rodri in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. This should be one to savour. Manchester City get the contest underway. Difficult to stop him. Grealish. And it's still on. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. Sancho. Can they get in behind them? And an astute piece of defending. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Sends it back. Defensive excellence there. Clears it away. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. Now sending it in. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Erling Haaland. Riyad Mahrez. Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play. United come away with it. Mahrez. De Bruyne. Still could put it away. Grealish. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. And you need your defender to take charge. Well, he has the measure of his man. That's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Bruno Fernandes. Into the advanced position. It's there for him. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? Good tackle. Lisandro Martinez. And here is Malacia. Malacia. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Well, putting it wide from there, a pity really. Ruben Diaz. United have it once again. Ronaldo. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Getting in there to take it away. Grealish. Joao Cancelo. On to Haaland. Determined block. Could be a chance to break here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And the keeper dicing with danger. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
So 2-0 now.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Kevin De Bruyne. Rodri. Haaland. Now with Silva. But attacking possibilities. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Diogo Dalot. City have possession once more.
Thank you.
Using his physical strength to shield it. De Bruyne. Can he get one back? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And he's fired over the corner. Not messing around with that clearance. Bernardo Silva. And pulled back. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. They've got it now, what can they do? And he takes it on. Superb block. Intercepting it intelligently. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Ronaldo. Well, that was a terrific attack, but they'll be disappointed about the way it ended.
Well, it's good play. They force the error, break forward quickly and create the opening. However, the finish didn't match the rest of it.
Rodri. Silva. Holland. Grealish. And players waiting in the centre. Holland. Now this could really lift spirits. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Diogo Dalot. It's with McTominay. Playing advantage here, United keep it. Eriksen. Lisandro Martinez. Bruno Fernandes. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, possibilities inside the box. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball.
Well, there it is. United haven't had as much of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep
areas... Oh, they could be in here, Stuart, and not cleared away properly. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And the referee now going back to deal with the earlier incident. A yellow card it's going to be. Walker. Kevin De Bruyne. On to Haaland. Jack Grealish. It's with Joao Cancelo. Haaland. Mahrez. And in with a real chance. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top class save.
Going short. Rodri, on to Haaland. Mahrez, putting his body on the line. Well, here we are on the cusp of the half-time interval. It's Manchester United holding the edge. Stuart, your assessment of what you've seen from them?
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. And after the cross, a tremendous block. And it's gone behind for the corner. Well, he let them go on, but now he's going to deal with the yellow card situation.
Yeah, and he was always going to be booked for that challenge. It was a poor one, you have to say.
And a short corner, let's see. Gives it a go! Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Eriksen.
Well, that save has kept him in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
It's a good-looking ball in behind. Mahrez. City get the corner.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
And taken short. Bernardo Silva. Now with Grealish. Rodri. Well, the cross didn't get past the first defender. Cristiano Ronaldo. And here is Malacia. Here's Ronaldo. He's in with a chance. In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
underway again with the score at 3-1. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. Silva. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Could be a chance to break here. Can he find the net? Oh, excellent diving stop. Keen to take it short here. Firing it towards goal. Oh, it's off the post. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, there's a reason why we're highlighting Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been very creative out there, Stuart.
Well, he's been brilliant today. His skill, his movement, his goals, what a good performance.
So the ball rolling again, and United very much in charge of this one. So let's see how the second half pans out. Eriksen. Sancho now. Bruno Fernandes, Ronaldo, Walker now, Silva, really a very poor ball. Scott McTominay, and here is Malacia. McTominay, Eriksen, can he make it count? Sancho, very alert defending to cut off the supply, and the counter attack is on, options available. Foden, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Haaland might be able to set up the chance. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
A change in the offing for City. Playing it short. Mahrez. Now Gundogan. And the cross smuggled away. Eriksen. Given given away by Manchester United. Great effort to keep that one in play. It's a promising City move. Manchester United throw in here. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Bruno Fernandes. Eriksen. Diogo Dalot on the ball, spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, you can really sense the frustration building around the stadium. They've been so poor today, way below their usual standard.
Extremely sloppy in possession. United regaining possession. Diogo Dalot. Now a decent position, but quick thinking defensively. And we have 30 minutes to go. Could be a chance to break here. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. And with the goalkeeper. Jadon Sancho. Manchester United keep them. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Manchester United, coming off the pitch, number 21.
And United will switch things around personnel wise.
Number 25, Jadon Sancho, to be replaced by number 10, Marcus Rashford.
Intercepting it intelligently. Space and time for the cross. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Promising attack, this. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, it might still work out for them. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And he'll go back and hand out a yellow card here.
Yeah, he was always going to go back for that challenge. It was a poor one, you have to say.
Superb effort to keep it in. Mahrez. Magnificent defending. Can they hit on the break? Well, he was keen to give that one a go. Sadly, lacking a bit of accuracy. Ake. It's with Joao Cancelo. Here's Robertson. Mahrez. Walker. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Diogo Dalot. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. But they dealt with the threat posed. Erling Haaland. Phil Foden now. Joao Cancelo. Useful looking ball. But how well he did to cut that one out. Rashford. Ronaldo threading it through. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. High pressing at its best. Rodri. Haaland. Well, as we approach full time in this one, Stuart, no escaping the conclusion that United are bossing this.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
And he's in. Look at the celebrations.
Well, let's look at the replay. They move the ball so well, just waiting for an opening. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So back in action. City still behind, but this game very much a contest. They've won back possession. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Not out of the woods yet. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Well, there was the chance for the equaliser, but you have to say, what a great save that was.
Ten minutes left for play. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Mahrez. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And the advantage is with City.
Well, what a brilliant atmosphere we've got here. These City fans deserve an equaliser, that's for sure.
Oh, Stuart, an opportunity! And a goal! Always expect drama in this fixture, and City have come up with a late equaliser.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Scoring contests. This has been the game for you. Level pegging, but can they change that? Ronaldo. Must be! Oh, good save to keep it all square.
Well, that's a vital stop. What a good save that is. Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
Well, that pass easy on the eye. Oh, that's a solid piece. Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier. And off he must go after that second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he really has let his teammates down. He had to be more sensible there.
Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Disappointing for United to give it away like that. Rodri. It's with Gundogan. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Foden. Well read to put an end to that attack. Marcus Rashford. K. Can they hit on the break? And slipped through beautifully. Must take the lead here. Well, it might still work out for them. And a goal for United! Have we just witnessed the moment that has decided the derby?
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
Underway once more, Manchester United have hit the front. Rodri. Phil Foden now. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Given away by City. Plenty of room in the wide area. Options in the centre. Maybe Rashford's. And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Robertson, and there goes the final whistle.